Hello. Hello. Together we are going to discover Mathemagics. Thank you. Wonder Wand represents the number 1. Wonder Wand is a magic wand who loves to play tricks. She changes everyone she touches into a clown. Find Wonder Wand. Well done. Now you know Wonder Wand. Two squeaks represents the number 2. Two squeaks is a very timid mouse. She gives a piercing screech when she is frightened. Find two squeaks. Well done. Now you know two squeaks. Freakenstein represents the number 3. Freakenstein is a monster who has a tendency to break into 1,000 pieces. Find Freakenstein. Well done. Now you know Freakenstein. Vamp Fort represents the number 4. Vampfort is a vampire who loves biting all that is around him. Find Vampfort. Well done. Now you know Vampfort. Flaming 5 represents the number 5. Flaming 5 is a dragon who likes setting fire to things. He can't help breathing flames. And Flaming 5. Well done. Now you know Flaming 5. Scorpy 6 represents number 6. Scorpy 6 is a scorpion who uses his sting to frighten others. Find Scorpy 6. Well done. Now you know Scorpy 6. Ram 7 represents the number 7. Ram 7 is a mummy who is so old she has been wearing the same bandages for centuries. Find Ram 7. Well done. Now you know Ram 7. Spooky 8 represents the number 8. Spooky 8 is a ghost who loves frightening her friends. Find Spooky 8. Well done. Now you know Spooky 8. Slimy 9 represents the number 9. Slimy 9 is a worm that everyone wants to eat. Luckily, he can hide underground. And Slimy 9. Well done. Now you know Slimy 9. Magi 10 represents the number 10. Magi 10 is a magic potion who makes people give funny burps. Find Magi 10. Well done. Now you know Magi 10.